nourish, nourish plus innovate, double wild growth, that's what I'm looking for. I mean, against that rock I didn't have any impressive cards, to be fair. Didn't trump up, didn't have wild growth or nourish. How many executes do you have, bro?
What now?
Winner. No, she's good on her. Let's do this. So 100 words I say to you tomorrow, but I can't stop watching this. If you have 100 words I say, no matter what you do, you just can't stop doing it. That's real. Because you just don't want to do your say. That's it. Let's bait out first. Move on somehow. Still should have one shield slam in the deck. Mind control tech is super useful so far. Probably should replace a BGH with it. But even against Handlock Mind Control Tech is decent. But BJ did it better. Nice shot. Taking the 3-3. Roll. Okay. If he brawls, I can still play Mansion as a 4 plus keeper, or if I draw something else. I have a bunch of threats. He has a brawl. That's okay. Brawl doesn't kill me. I have more minions to play. All garbage. Now ramping up tools. This 2 is fine. Yes, I don't know. It's not the Wild Girls. I played so many games already, like 4 games, and I didn't go Wild Girls single time. What a luck. Okay. Something. Best one. Okay. Misha trades so well as the keeper. His hand is too slow. I would just spend all my tempo plays. For Sylvanas is slow. Probably didn't have boom, otherwise he would have played. It's too hard of calculation for you. What I've seen so far. My scientist knife juggler, Lepernome. No indication of. And it's probably freezing trap, but it might be explosive too. Let's check. I don't have many ways to check the trap anyway. I'm not that he spends all the stuff in my non-taunt cheat. And I'll play my taunt, he'll be like, okay. Can't deal with it. Why MC tech? Why not? It's a 3-3. He just spent quick shot killing it.
Put this apple on your head!
Funny, we trade. My deck is greedy, but managed to make it look almost even.